Mahitahi, work together as one.
I would say that in the early days it was a vital source of pure water. It was also a vital source of kai in terms of tuna, eels and other fish that so it was a food supply as well.
I tāku nei mōhio, mōhio mā ngā kuia ko te rā ingoa mai, Maitai. Engari ki te tahi atu, e kāre rungo te.
If you take the word again, Taranaki dialect, Tainui dialect, and then you've got Kurahaupo dialect. So if we take Maitai, which is what Taranaki referred to it, and I think over time it's evolved with the H's dropped, it is Maitai. And so it's evolved over time. However, it comes down to who's having the discussion as to which is correct. The spelling is the same, Maitai, but as I said, over time it's devolved, you know, take out the H, it's become Maitai. And that's how people have started to pronounce it.
Mahitahi. Mahitahi. Kia kaha te reo.